Do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants would just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey.
It's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Where? I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight. Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. I know what you mean.
Hey, speaking.
Said this drifter comes in.
Walks down a whole string of creeper ears. This thing doesn't. I couldn't believe it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Check back.
See you around.
Yeah?
Hey, Deacon.
Okay, just stopping by.
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else?
Why aren't you working?
Good choice.
Stop being so lazy. Get to it.
Yeah, I can upgrade that.
No.
Come by if you still need something.
I stretch my legs for a while.
You seeing you, Deke?
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Leaving already?
I've been pretty busy.
Another micro recorder. So, one of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Found a rubber rock. Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true? Soldier. Come on. Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So, gonna sleep better tonight? Now you know. Yeah, right.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know where that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes. Here goes nothing.
Phew.
always need this. Beacon. Okay, where is it? Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
Pull back!
Let's see this guy.
What the hell is that thing? I don't know. The goddamn giant is it? What do we do? You're trapped. There's no way out.
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out. Fix this. Good.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Teague, how's it going, man?
Camper's life, hey, Manny?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. All right, see you, Deke. Deacon, how you been?
Deacon St. John.
doubt it.
Hey, hold on.
Let's see if this thing works.
Yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickups at Dead Coyote. Oh, shit. Really? It's not on our route. I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books. Damn it. Stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked. Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations. Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me. Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about the duty roster.
Get out of my way!
Nero Beacon. Wonder what they were doing up here. Micro recorder, huh?
Field note 1960.
Just what the doctor ordered.
We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject and are beginning to...
What the hell was that sound? Did it come out of that thing?
yes, stronger to already. Answer your second question, and that... Homo sapiens mutans, female, tag specimen F37, and we're still in the process of finding out, to answer your first.
Never heard anything like it.
Would you step back, please? Thank you. The subject's temporomandibular joint is distended an additional 100 millimeters.
Look at its jaw, it's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell, now distending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Mutated tissue is...
It's waking up!
Damn it! Here, pull it down!
What the hell?
Administering another... Subject for 3 months! Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice!
Get out of my way!
Marauder squad, yeah, wait for me, huh? Son of a bitch!
He's just a drifter! Kill him!
He's not moving! Get him! He shot me! Damn it!
You the bastard! He killed him!
We got one down!
Yeah. He's tired, huh?
Yeah!
Okay. Okay. Use this. Finally. Just damn it. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
That's it.
Come on, Pooch. Where are you? More bounties. Where would I live if I were a dog? Use this. I can hear him. It's gotta be close. There he is. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
Hey, Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. Oh, this better be good.
Let me get the gate.